Have you ever wondered among inline and multiline if-else statements, which one is the faster one? To answer this question, I created a Python file and wrote three very simple functions. The first function is an inline if-else statement. The second function was the multiline if-else statement, where both if and else statements are written explicitly. And the third function was the multiline if-else statement, where there was no else statement, only the if statement is present. If you look closely, in all three functions, I have parameterized the condition. The reason is I wanted to also compare the time of execution of each function when the condition is true and when the condition is false. Behind the scenes, Python interpreter converts the script into bytecode. To make an educated guess to which one we expect to be faster, here is the bytecode of each function. The bytecode of both the multiline if-else statements have 6 instructions each, and they are exactly the same, so we can expect no theoretical performance difference between the two. Now talking about the bytecode of the inline if-else statement, it also has 6 instructions, but the instructions are not exactly the same as those of the multiline if-else statement. There is only one return instruction instead of 2, and there is an extra jump forward instruction. Here are the numbers I got after running each function 10 million times. In the columns, we have different function calls like multiline if-else, inline if-else, and in the rows, we have different conditions, that is true and false. My conclusion is, inline statement is very slightly slower than the multiline statement, especially when the condition is true. Although I am showing you the one instance of the script, I ran the script multiple times. When the condition is false, the difference is negligible, and the difference was less than the standard deviation. So when the condition is false, there is no measurable difference in performance. But interestingly, when the condition is true, there is a little performance difference which is greater than the standard deviation. I took reading multiple times and saw similar differences, that is the inline if-else statement was slightly slower than the multiline statement, especially when the condition is true. With that said, the difference is negligible and should not be considered while you are coding. Remember to prioritize code clarity and maintainability over such micro-optimizations. And anyway, it won't ever be a bottleneck in real applications. And if you want to squeeze all the computation you can from your server, please use C or Rust. Python is not made for that. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.